That's a picture of John R. Brinkley and his son, Johnny. Brinkley is from Jackson County. Later moved out west and operated some of the biggest radio stations in the country back in the 30s. Harry Cagle and Samantha Bumgarner went out there and made music along about 1937.